Hello friends, in this part I'll be covering Kargil War Memorial. So after Zojila, it was a smooth drive to Diwas. It is the second coldest inhabited place on earth after Siberia. I was curious about how people live here. Stories of Kargil War are not unheard. This paradise about 60 kilometers from Kargil was occupied by the Pakistani troops. During the 1999 Kargil War, Indian soldiers built this huge wall, more than the height of a truck, overnight. This wall was so strong that even bombs hurled by Pakistan could not have any effect on army trucks. This helped Indian army convoy to travel safely from the area because Pakistan snipers used to shoot the drivers. I wonder how it was made overnight? Tiger Hill is one of the highest peaks in the area. Its recapture was one of the most important objectives for Indian forces during Kargil War. Since the Pakistani forces who held the peak could easily see the main military headquarters of the area. It overlooks the NH1, which enabled the Pakistanis to watch the Srinagar-Leh highway, the main supply route to Kargil sector. They can easily direct fire on a 25-kilometer stretch of national highway. And India could not allow this. After some time, we reached Diwas. It is the first village after Zojila. This is the Tololing Range. Nearly half the casualties suffered during the Kargil War were at Tololing. At the base of Tololing Hill is Kargil War Memorial. It is right on the highway. The tricolor swaying high against Tololing mountain range brought goosebumps. The town is also a trekking base where people stop over. The memorial tells us many exciting stories. What happened in 1999 and afterwards? Why the peaks were left unattended due to sort of an understanding that neither countries would use the peaks to attack the other, and how this understanding was broken, and how the peaks were captured by our Indian soldiers. Kargil War Memorial is also called as Vijay. It was built by Indian Army to honor the memory of the war heroes of 1999 Kargil War. This site occupies a special place in the history of India. This memorial is built just across the point where Indian Army started off with Operation Vijay. The army brief will bring your heart to throat but will swell your chest with nationalist pride. A must see and experience for every Indian in his lifetime. The story explanation done by an army man was so emotional that not a single eye could remain dry. The respect for military increases many folds. Before complaining about our discomforts, we should once think about our soldiers who perform in non-cooperative weather 24/7. Temperature drops to minus 40 degrees here during winters, and our army works in such extreme conditions. These are the weapons captured by Indian Army during Kargil War. This wall has the names of all Indian Army soldiers who laid their lives during the Kargil War. Each year, 26 July is observed as Kargil Vijay Diwas. This is MiG-21 used in the war. Behind MiG-21, that is Batra Top, named after Captain Vikram Batra and Tiger Hill. Whenever the history of Kargil will be told, your name would be remembered, Captain Vikram Batra. These are the captured enemy shelters. Enemy flags on captured equipments are displayed inverted here. Indian Army controls the highest battlefield in the world, the Siachen Glacier, about 5,000 meters above the sea level. Indian Army, you are the real heroes, pride of the nation. As a civilian, you deserve the highest respect in my eyes. Hats off to you. I salute Indian Defense Forces for safeguarding our nation so that we can do progress and go ahead. I love my army. Proud to be an Indian. Jai Hind and Bharat Mata Ki Jai.